name is Yapinder Singh. I'm here in Super Seaman and I'm jamming here, Sakman. It's awesome. That's perfect. Ideally, I got a job from my company, from Abu Dhabi Musaba. From my company, ideally, I have a trip to Dubai. And this is almost a minimum distance is 170. This is the Jabal Ali area. And have a trip once a day. So 170 by 170, about 340 kilometers. And so it's perfect. About the power, is generates great power. Yeah, that's fine. And about the weight, almost 70 ton or so. No problem on the road. It's smoothly running. And about the gear, everything super. Everything is fine. Especially I use in the very heating area, especially where too much heat outside. The temperature is about 245. It's not feeling any kind of heat. Yes, engine is perfect but that. And whenever it's very specific system inside, which is very powerful and useful in the very atmosphere, such like in the bike, that's a heating area. So it's perfect. And one thing more, I wrote that about number of things which we can compare with FH. Specific, here is too much space for the bed. We can easily sleep, no problem. And here is the camera also. In case of any kind of feeling sleepy while driving, and this will just indicate me. This will just blink the lights in my eyes, and then I just wake up. And these procedures which are, I am mostly appreciate for that. Really, Sakman have a great work. And all the things, nothing about to say bad, all things is very good about Sakman. I like to drive.
As you know, we are manufacturers of cement in UAE. And before we used to hire a lot of companies out from outside to do our transportation. Around 2 years back, we thought about that in a year, we do transportation of 3.5-4 million tons, which is a huge volume in 1 year. So we realized that why not do it by ourselves? So we started that around this department, this company actually in a year, in a year and a half back. And at this moment now we have around 50 odd units. It's been 1 year now, we've been using it quite well. We have been using it in all the operations, similar to Volvo and Scania. The example, they were using Cummins engine, they were using Webco, the brakes. They're using MAN technology axles. The chassis was double plated. So all these things convinced us that it is similar to what we are using here locally. I won't say that Shackman is better than all these companies, but it is actually as good as these companies, which is more than enough for anybody. And you know, it is not a small point where you are paying so much money for Volvo or Scania, and you are paying 60% of that to get another truck, and it is doing the same job, and which is more than enough for anybody. I don't need a Volvo, I don't need a Scania at this moment, because at the end my job is being done by the same specification, you know, of the trucks. And it convinced me there and then. It convinced my father first. I was a little skeptical initially, honestly, but then once I start using it, I realized it is the same.